Hello, folks. Good evening, Vietnam. Welcome to the stream if you're watching live. Welcome if you're watching the pre-recorded VOD, which is more likely. It's just going to be another BF1 gaming stream, basically. I probably will rant about something along the way. And probably recap some random stuff that's been happening. I've called this the stream of the aimless hornet because I haven't seen a hornet before in England until now. Like the other day, one flew in my room. And I was like, is that a wasp? What is that? And it's huge. I was like, how is that a wasp? And it's like a dull brownish orange color. Well, you know if you've seen a hornet, but I never see them in England. I see wasps all the time, but never seen a hornet. This is in my room. I slapped it with my bug net thing. And then I ran to get my camera. I was about to try and take a photo or film it, and it just buzzed out my window. God damn. So I don't have a photo of a hornet in England. Forgive the traffic. It's a hot night. I've had to open my window wide open, so if you can hear traffic on the mic, which I hope is recording, yes it is. That's why. The aimless part might not necessarily refer to the hornet, but a hornet did pop in my room, so that's the stream name. Here are all the memes to start the stream. I've only put 4 up. You can't see that top left one unless I move it. Or should I say far left? It's in the right place on the... If this was a political compass... That shitty political compass test thing. It would be in the right place, wouldn't it? These days, do we really even know who's a woman and who's a man when you're meeting strangers? I don't fucking know, man. I've been thinking a lot about the authoritarian government lockdown times. That's the correct way to say it. Call it the AGL or something. Don't mention the C word. It does not exist. It's WEF's rebranding of the flu. Anyway, all these streams basically started taking place, spurred on by lockdowns. I think the earliest streams just took place. I recorded them during the lockdowns coming about, so I've got quite a big record of my complete depression going through 2020 and 2021, that insane period. The most sciencey of times, which also led to my... I've accidentally jumped to a different meme, so you get a fifth meme. That wasn't the meme I was showing, but hey-ho, that's quite a good one. Why waste money on lawnmowers when you can use vegans? Lockdowns led to my current ideology. And today, down at the fucking chapel, there was a huge... some sort of sale or something for supporting Ukraine in the Ukraine war, which I just like... ugh. You know the Bruce Willis face in Fifth Element, where he's just like cringing at someone and nodding? Yeah, I just had to do that face walking past because they had Ukraine flag bunting everywhere and all this shit, and we're in England. We're not at war with Russia. We do not support Ukraine. This war is bullshit. Anyway. This meme pretty much sums up my position on that. If there are non-statist people in Ukraine and Russia against the war, then those are the people who I side with, not anyone else. Oh, I've scrolled down, but this isn't my YouTube channel. This is the front page when you scroll down, because you don't normally get to see this bit unless you scroll down. Got a few of my playlists lined up there. This stream is technically a Des Destroys, but it's up here, it's these things. Check out my reading audiobooks if you need some boring voice to go to bed to. I read H.G. Wells novels and stuff. Hopefully, I'm not that boring. Some people like my voice. I tend to think it's a bit monotone sounding, and it's very difficult for me to make my voice go kind of up and down like other people and have high-pitched bits and different tones in my voice. But some people say they like it anyway. Yeah, the latest Western Line video is out, Zone 9. I actually got a chance to edit it the other day. Even though it's like 15 minutes long, tons more editing goes into that than any of my other videos. Also walked with my dad to South Heswry Tor and North Heswry Tor, despite the shit that's been going on. But he has pressed against it a little bit recently, so in a mild way. I mean, it's kind of all over the place. I don't want to talk about it so much. Things are messed up. It's like things have changed since you lived here, my friend. That line in Diablo, what is it? Ogden, the barman guy? Much has changed since you lived here, my friend. A lot has changed since my last stream, but a lot is still the same. Can't remember if during my last stream I had my lock on my door or whether I was job hunting, which I am now. And I've had two interviews, and the most recent one seems more positive than the last. I've had to move all my food into my bedroom because of property violations. So I've got a fridge and freezer in my room. One of the freezers actually from my uni, so that was in my room anyway. It was just lying at the bottom of my cupboard for like years. Was it 9 years or something? Jesus Christ, it's still working. It's yeah, but I can't afford to keep my food downstairs because people in this house mess with it anyway. Yeah. What was I talking about? I was talking about how that's the thing I don't want to talk about too much. The tarp thing. I had tarp fail, video 1 and video 2. That's tarp fail 2, where I used my giant gold tarp, which acts like a sail and the wind tries to take it. I've now done a tarp semi-win video, and tour bagging around Prooley Moor, that's this one. I've now bought a proper size tarp, which is a 3x3 DD tarp in a kind of coffee colour, which I haven't done a video with. I'm currently looking for places to camp because I've also bought a little bush box thing, the One Tigris stove, wood burning stove. So I want to try and do a kind of a woodland camp thing. The difficulty in that is where can you woodland camp on Dartmoor? I don't know if I bite the bullet and just camp anywhere, or if I go to one of the designated camping spots, of which there are only like four on Dartmoor that are in woodland. So I don't know. I don't know where these people like. I've been watching a lot of Hayes outdoors recently, and he's always in the woods, so I don't know where these people camp. It must be up in the Yorkshire Dales. There'd be like loads of woodland that people just get away with camping in. Anyway, yeah, that's my latest videos on the YouTube. I'll keep that as a backing for now. I've doubled up. Whoops. Haven't been watching many videos lately except tons of Hayes Outdoors and Dick Masterson, Biggest Problem in the Universe and such. So, a lot of other politicsy stuff has kind of fallen by the wayside. I do tune into the Honey Badgers, who are streaming live now, it seems. I tune into them quite a lot because they're quite enjoyable to listen to. And I have a kind of MRA streak in me, pretty much. So, what else was I going to show you? Here's a bit of my recent art on DeviantArt. So, if you're interested in checking out a few digi paintings, head on over to Destro 7000 on DeviantArt, and there's a few things there. Whoop. One of which is too hot for Twitch. Sorry, Twitch, don't ban. It was only a millisecond. Anyway. Yeah. There's obviously some adult-ish stuff on my art on DA here and there. Let's open Battlefield 1. Let's open Oranges first, or Oranges 2. Origin, EA Origin 2. If it'll load. I get this alarm clock out of the way. I have seen Alfie for the night, so I won't be popping out. It's actually almost midnight, so nothing too loud will happen. Oh yeah, my deaf friend diagnosed you. I shouldn't start with that, but that's the main thing I know about her. Has got BF1 and has been playing every now and then. So, whoop. So, she might pop up in a squad every now and then. She was watching one of my streams before, and then now she's been playing a bit in the actual game. So I suppose she's a gamer. I didn't realize that. How are we doing, BF1? Let's go. I need to change the audio settings, don't I? Do we have the right screen? Yes, we don't want that one. We want it to be larger. And can we hack? Not hack. Can we get into the volume mixer? Maximize that and mess with the audio via hardware. Play something vehicle-y. No front lines matches, what a surprise. Best mode, hardly ever gets any servers using it. Let's just go in this one. Look, it's not the private servers, tons of them are just like, we have all these bullshit rules. We'll kick you if you play with something that's actually in the game, like this mortar truck kick. Absolute bullshit. So I just go on the official servers these days. Or, I think there's one called AMC that isn't too bad. There are a couple private servers that don't have rules. Anyway, let's play some shit. I may rant as I'm playing, or I may open some news if I'm waiting for a game to start or something. Although, I tend to avoid a lot of news recently. Just, it's better to be oblivious about the insanity that's happening in the world, because it's just so overwhelming. You can't pile that much bad news one on top of the other over years and have bad shit going on in your own house and keep interested in the news. Just not possible. What's this? End of round. Fuck. I joined a game that was in the middle of ending. Ah, well. While I'm waiting for that, I'll just open Mines and have a quick glance at it. See if there's anything I can chat about. The biggest problem, guys, did a review of the new Indiana Jones, which I'm not going to see. I love YouTube interviews. What am I talking about? I love YouTube film reviews because I'm not going to the cinema for anything. Although Oppenheimer looks good, but I still won't see it in the cinema because cinema is terrible. But I love just watching reviews of films that I know I definitely won't see, which is like all of them that are new these days. Anyway, watch that, it's entertaining. And servers boot up. Oh god. This is an uphill struggle, isn't it? What do I pick? Support's pretty good. Do I want something more long range? I'll just go with this. Right, we want to drop off troops. No, we want a gunboat because they're sent out theirs. Squads, something mostly full. Oh, they're going without me. I'm not going to do a beach landing. Let's not beach land. Let's go around the peninsula. Justin speaking. What's this guy? This guy's got caught on the peninsula.
Let's go!
Противника!
Wait.
Yalla, yalla, yalla.
I love that. The old battlefields have way better voiceovers than this one. For the commands. Oh, fuck, there was barbed wire there. Fucking barbed wire. Should I lock myself in? Where's my teammate? I don't know where he went. Lock myself in, and then they'll have to bust in to get me. Dude, lock it. Fucking lock it. Don't go out there. Don't do it.
There! Ammunition!
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Objective Edward.
So, are they watching us? Oh shit. Guns over there. Excellent.
It's grenades for them!
Oh, I shouldn't stand there. There's a huge pile of fucking bombs there. Let's go. Oh, there's a guy. I'm getting before he notices I'm down here. Up there. Come on, you fuck.
There's some ammo.
Behind some ammo. Sniper. I don't know where to go. Alright, I'm gonna try risking it. Yes! There's one guy. I don't think he was the sniper. He was landing shots at me.
Spotted enemy artillery!
No. Just pop this here for now. Get this guy out of here. Did the guy leave or did he just? Where's he?
Oh, he's dead. He's hiding behind a fucking
sandbag. Sneaky fuck. I've never seen anyone do that. In that position on this map. Oh, look, we've got a spawn beacon from the special elite character. Gas rivers over here. Oh, hello. Let's take out that boat from here before we get sniped. Ah, no. Should have aimed for the scope was probably not going to fire on me so early. I think sniper was probably higher priority. Should have faced him. Nice.
There, ammunition.
Sunset lighting going on.
We have lost objective apples.
They've overrun our positions.
Take an objective dust.
Guy there, he might even come up.
Grab that ammunition!
Thanks!
Where's the... Is there a trench here?
A flame trooper kit is available near your location.
I'll try down here, maybe he's down here.
We have taken objective charge.
Down here, dude. Come out.
There's ammo!
Come on, my dudes.
We have lost objective Edward.
Ammunition for you!
We have taken objective Apple.
Who's up?
Got it! We've taken the objective!
Oh, I killed him instantly. What the fuck? Don't see any more parrots over that direction. Someone on the roof of the corner of the... Oh, I don't have any more ammo. There's someone on the corner... What do you call that? A turret? Like the castle corner cylinder thingy. That fucking thing. On the side. Down here.
For you.
We have taken objective butter.
Bombing him before someone comes along. There we go, there we go. See, he must be dead.
We have lost objective
dart. What? Who's shooting me? Right next to him. Yes! He died from it. Even in death. What's the line from Star Wars? If you kill me, I'll become more powerful than you could possibly imagine. I've been waiting for you, Obi-Wan. We meet again.
We are losing objective Charlie.
My voice is not deep enough to do Darth Vader and Mufasa.
Ammo! Pick it up!
Okay, that's a crunch.
We have lost objective butter.
Loads of fire. Crunch cannons? I don't think so.
Take the ammo!
We have lost objective Charlie.
Captain.
We have taken objective Duff.
Who? Jesus. There was a guy there. One of my guys ended him, but I did not notice him. A guy dropped out. Sure. A guy parachuted out of that. Like a secondary, like a gunner or something.
Enemy plane! Watch it!
capturing objective Duff.
Here they come! Don't let the fuckers come to the objective!
Oh, recapped. It's KG. Oh!
That's one of their scouts!
Bombard them. They're having some trouble. Find the enemy.
We have lost objective apples.
No, this is not good. Let's put myself here. It was the first round to try and spot them. I don't see them there. I don't see any black dots moving there. Okay, what about F? Similar like a gun, I can't reach the gun. Never mind. Big gun. Fortress gun? Is that what it's called? One of them, but down lower.
Halfway there, we have the upper hand.
Capping it. Can I help them long range? No, let's go for E.
We have lost objective Duff.
The enemy! They've
taken
the objective!
Set up on time. Ah, someone's. The enemy just took D. They're gonna be.
We have taken objective Freddy.
Objective's ours! Enemies on the run!
Here for a second.
We have taken objective Edward.
The objective is ours! Good work!
Okay, keep going down there. He's coming near us.
Fuck. Oh, he gets me.
Oh. Gas, gas, gas.
Losing objective Edward.
There was a guy here. Did you not see him? There was a guy. Some fucker just hit me with a giant gun.
Ah, I gotta reload.
I'm done for. Ah, it wasn't a preloaded what do you call that one? Oh, is that the
we have lost
gun?
Objective Edward.
I'm getting my names mixed up. Siege gun. Which one's a siege gun? Just do that.
Enemy heavies right there!
Makes them harder to hit. Oh, you've definitely strafed in this game. It's in such a bad position right now. Yeah, they're doing better than us.
We have taken objective butter.
We're holding our own, okay. The scores, the tickets are quite equal at the moment. 581 versus 559. That's not too bad. That's winnable. Oh, just
we have lost
a
ammo! Why right that? Take that ammunition!
We have lost objective Freddy.
Flare from up there.
objective taken. Apples.
Good news, lads. We're taking the objective.
It's got your name on it.
There's got to be bags here. There's gotta be some guards here. Where are they?
Someone patch me up!
Stop here for a sec. Trying to work out. Ooh, they're all coming in a big group. They're all coming in a big group.
We have taken objective down.
Horizon, like on a stone stack, but at the same time I saw one right in front of me.
Objective Duff.
Gave away my position to him. Annoying. Let's take one of these out. Park it, and then hopefully my squad will spawn quite close to the action. Just take a while to get there, right? And that flame doesn't look good. He sees me. There's a stranger on the shore. Something big is shooting at that. Oh my god, it's an anti-air cannon and shooting a boat. That's alright, I can't see me now. Oh, it can see me. Can you see me now? Deploy. What do you call it? Debark. Oh yeah. Forgot about those. Maybe spawn in this plane and get out. Oh no, I can spawn in the boat. Oh god. I just parked this for a sec. Can I... Ooh, this might be good. He's not moving. Ah. I damaged the boat with two shells. That's quite cool. I can spawn on this one though. I'll still be quite close. Actually, I spawned on that guy, he's at E already. Just don't get shot. Or I wouldn't be able to spawn on him.
There's ammo!
Why is he glowing like the sun? Oh shit. That's the problem.
Here's a grenade for
him! We have lost objective butter.
Can I find something partially?
Oh,
thinking, I keep getting paranoid thinking they'd come in.
Grenade out, mind your heads!
He's got a resist on his own now. Mr. Goggles. Whatever that kit's called.
Ammo.
Oh, I don't have this. Can't see shit.
Some ammo. Take it.
Pop this here. Yes, we're in the middle. Run around. Got a trench.
Right there! Come here, I need fixing up!
Come on, man. There we go. Yes. There is a medic called Private McNobody, and I got a rest. Okay, we got it. Ah, the sniper's still surrounding him. Two snipers. Ooh, they try to take C from us.
We have lost objective Freddy.
Got it.
We have lost objective Duff.
There's some ammo!
Fuck, he's up here for a sec.
We are losing objective Charlie.
Thank you. let me spawn.
Ammunition.
This is just that's the fabric of the bomb if you stand in a big crowd.
Throwing a grenade!
Can I
ammo,
can't
pick it up.
Use my auto? Still being shot. Okay, we're about to lose to them. What the hell? Do some damage here. There's enemy boat spawn. Chat is today on the not my stream chat, which is presently empty, but the F1 chat. Everyone's pretty, I don't know, cordial, plain. We haven't got the insane chat in this server. Too many games tonight because it's midnight and 30, half past, but there was a nice video that Tick History put out. I always thought from watching his videos that he was kind of like me, like an ANCAP, and he put out a video kind of going,
as we all know guys, anarchism.
Am I an ANCAP? And he sort of confirmed that he is an ANCAP, but he doesn't like labels. So, that's that video. Am I an ANCAP? By Tick History. If you have libertarian leanings, you should check that out. He's a good dude. Back in the server. Let's do a sniper. Let's do a... Oh, we've been playing LaBelle. Let's do some LaBelle then. But we'll do the bolt action without the sights. Or should we do the sniper variant? I don't know. We'll do HE grenades, we'll do spot flare. Is diagnosing on today? Not in this server anyway. Come on, let's grapple with Grappa. Monty Grappa. We're a tank? Can I have one? Oh my god, I didn't know it was going to be this kind. It was going to be this. If I knew before I got in, I wouldn't have put it together. It's alright.
Avanti, conquistiamo l'obiettivo!
Number 4 drops both a medipack and an ammo pack for our troops. One is a cannon. Oh no, it's not a cannon, it's an arc fire kind of thing. I don't really know what those guns are.
We have taken objective. objective apples.
What's between a machine gun and a grenade launcher, basically? Let's let the troops go up the hill. Physics fail. What is this physics? Spin me around. Spin me right around. Stop, don't spin me that way. Look good from this angle. That was screenshot worthy for a second there. Oh, I can get an actual decent fucking tank now. Change this one.
We have taken objective Edward.
To Kabinka tank hunter and then pick up a light tank. Which is again little suited camouflage ones. Let's try and go for suit. Someone's taking me anyway. Struggle getting up hills. Oh yeah, another thing that's happening recently is I've been thinking about changing my mind on the car situation. I might think of completing my driving test and getting a car just because it opens up more opportunities for work, basically. So I've been thinking about cars a tiny bit. Which is, I don't really like cars, not really that interested in them. I could fucking leave them my entire life, but people who interviewed me were telling me they needed me more hours in places that I couldn't manage. So the only way around that is cars, so we'll see. We'll see how this, we'll see if I get news from the previous interview. Is a huge cash thing, or cash leech. I have not seen a single bad guy or a good guy while I've been driving around here. We go in here, help these guys, more people in the radius. cool, you can shoot over your teammates' back. Oh, he's scared now, he's seen two of us.
Mitragliatrice! È una delle loro!
See you! Fucking health. Jesus, I'm gonna wound here for a bit. Look out for people.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Snooking himself there by getting himself trapped in a corner. I'm gonna go in that building, I'm gonna half demolish it, and then I'm gonna go in and use a fucking shelter. It won't demolish. Come on, come on, come on. My plan. My plan is not viable. Come on.
We have lost objective button.
Let's see if we can see anyone.
We have taken objective Edward.
Let's try and get out.
We have lost objective Duff.
It's a struggle. Tank pops out. We need their base now. I'm kind of screwed.
Come on, get up the hill. Get up the hill, buddy. Come on.
Kill me.
We have taken objective Charlie.
I'm gonna position myself in the central lane of the ceiling.
Ho visto una batteria antiaerea!
Repairing the AA cannon? I have done. I didn't see the result. Spawn at sea and then run up the hill. I haven't even got a chance to use the sniper rifle. I've been in tanks too much.
Lost objective Charlie.
20 off, took 80 off me. Let's see these dancers.
Oh. Nemico! Occhio!
Did that guy say fuck you? That's what it sounded like. I'm out of here. Oh, they're winning again. FML. Pop one of these out here. Someone coming. One burst hit on him. And I left. Oh, friendly. Nice. Come in. Come in. Come in. We're locking it though. I don't think anyone's coming. Let's life is not safe for skedaddling. Always expect to be unsafe for skedaddling. Oh my god! That guy would AFK.
We are losing objective butter.
Where'd he go? Where's he gone? Ambushed me, that was sneaky. He could sense my confusion. I need to spawn at that point because someone's taken it.
We have lost a bunch of
items. There's a bloody sentry there. Maybe we should go in the clock tower. I'll get the sniper out and go in the clock tower. Like on Saving Private Ryan. Except to Mobile One, so not actually. God, it's gonna take ages trying to. I never go up here, so it's gonna take a while trying to figure out where to go. Through here. I've got a bill hook. Come on, let's go. Let's find the shadows. Probably a well-known place where people camp. So. Tank is that? Tank heading for B. Some description. parachutes in this game. I have to go all the way down. Wait, are there parachutes in this game? Fuck! Oh no. Ooh, hello, nurse. Turns too much if you're wondering. So if you go slightly to the left, it'll turn fully way too much to the left. Oh, nice. Okay, will I be able to get my bike out of this mess? What is going on with my skin? I've got like black charred bats, but only in the shadow. Austin Powers, eat your heart out.
We are losing objective butter.
Please. Please don't. Wait. Here, where I can launch off a cliff. Oh, I was hoping, just hoping. They're not stepping on my tripwire bombs, though. I don't understand. They're still on the floor, though.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Was that a cell splatter? Or was it a rifle grenade or something? We're almost at 1 o'clock, so this will have to be the last game.
We have lost objective.
Is he dead? I think he's dead.
Mi servono proiettili!
Halfway there, the enemy has the upper hand.
Got it back. Now we've got to go up to beating it out back. There's no one up the hill that we're going up. We'll be fine till we get to the flag, I think. Unless there's sniper sound. Thank you.
of Edward.
He just shot the mines as he went through. He didn't even get hit by them. I'm gonna change to incendiary. He's gonna be over there. Got one on dumb. I can get one on dumb bikes. I guess
we have lost objective Edward.
In and out of the radius, I suppose. They took A back. What the hell's going on? Everyone keeps taking A back. I don't like this. Why does that keep happening? Right, I'm gonna. Maybe I'll just bombard A. They keep coming back for it. Opportunity to shoot me, and it would have been quite an easy shot, and he didn't make it. That artillery shot. Stand on this, no, no, it won't be able to take this.
The enemy controls all objectives.
Okay, stand it. Forgive. Oh, I don't want the sawn off unless I'm up close to something.
Carro, attenzione! Occhi aperti! C'è un assaltatore!
We have taken objective fire.
Peekaboo! It's a gnu! There's a gnu at the window. Guy with a big nose peeping his nose over the window. Hey there. God, this game is going quite slow for a conquest, isn't it? Let's get something quite annoying for the end. Oh, this guy's got some more.
Lost objective bottom.
Gas tank. Everyone's obsessed by a submarine story, but it's really annoying whenever I see it in the news. It's just like, it looks like an engineered story as well. It doesn't even look like something real. It looked like someone made up a story about rich kids fighting over a game controller or something on a submarine.
We have taken objective apples.
Trying to avoid news stories, so I only skim them and get a kind of surface thing about them. Most MSN news is a lie or a distraction. This is not good. But I can't turn this. What's repair? There's a hovering glowing thing there. There's a hovering ember. You see that?
Objective Charlie.
But there's an enemy tank out here. There it is. Yes. Oh, hits. Come on, come on, come on.
We have taken objective Duff.
Are you kidding? I have to tilt up. Oh, I can get him, I can get him. Oh my god.
Someone's pursuing me down the hill. Guy who wasn't even in my vehicle just emerged and went mental. Having a seizure. Is it here? Is that flag very short? Is it not? Gotcha.
We have taken objective Charlie. Objective apples.
Game.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Take this flag. Oh, this flag is. One dying should be ashamed, says Verg. I don't know if I should be ashamed of dying by one shot at gun. Okay, the comments are completely unintelligible today. Yeah, so I have a video to put up of North Hessery Tor. Tomorrow I might try and walk to Higher White Tor for a video, which is behind Longerford Tor, which is my favourite tor on Dartmoor. Shutting down BF1, so I'm just telling you what's coming up on the channel, I guess. Boop, 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 boop. Yeah. I'm just dropping little film clips or short clips from films I've watched. Forgetting Sarah Marshall, by the way, is an excellent film. I've watched it like 3 times before, and I watched it the other night thinking, oh, it's probably aged badly or I'll notice some woke shit. No, there's no woke shit in it at all, and it hasn't aged badly, it's aged fantastically. It's very good still. Massacre of Mankind, I haven't been doing a new read-through of that, so there won't be a new video of that yet. Funny clips, there won't be one of them for a while. I've got to build up. Obviously, the more walk videos will come out. I've just done a Western Line, so there won't be another one of them for a while. We'll try and get a tarp camp, and then there'll be a video of the tarp camp. Suppressed, I want to get done, but that means I have to type up each chapter because I wrote the book, so every time I do one of these, they're very long chapters. It means I've done several days worth of typing in the chapter into the computer and digitizing it, and then I read it when I'm done. So yeah, that's what you can expect from the channel. I don't know, I'm trying to shut down BF1, but it's not going very fast. Yeah. Okay, EA map Billadoo is trying to get in my face. Anyway, thank you all for watching, folks. I finally got a stream out of some kind. Yeah, I'll catch you all later in those videos. Yeah. See you later, folks.